I don't know how to tell her this. That ice cream gon' taste like fish. It's the trooper. Oh shit, the elevator. Oh shit. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't even go in there. All right, I thought I was going up inside Circus Circus. Instead, we're gonna take the satellite ship, go around front, let's go. It's like the little spaceship that docks inside of the big spaceship, and then when you get like to the proper galaxy, didn't you like go out and like hit a planet or something? I don't know. What would you do in outer space on a big spaceship with a, you know what I'm trying to say though. Shaft? Why is it Shaft? I keep singing the freaking song, Shaft.
I got a nickname back where I work. We're doing a home poker game.
Oh.
And just my mentality at the poker table, I got the nickname Shaft.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
All right, got it. Because I was like, every time I get a message, I go, Shaft, in my head.
It's my duty to please. All right, I'll stop.
Sure, don't want to say what's up?
What's up? Everybody watch this
No,
guy.
I'm not going to do it. No. All right. Come on. Damn it, I gotta go back to the mothership. I forgot the coffee. I brought the lollipops and forgot the coffee. How you gonna forget the coffee, trooper? Of all the shit you could forget, you gonna forget the coffee? Coffee delivery complete. Time to find my way back to the car. Them dudes on the security bikes look like they're looking for something to do. So, which way should I go here? Why am I over here? I need to be over there. I gotta switch course.
I don't give a fuck. I'm not your fucking boyfriend, bitch. I don't care about your sensitivity, fat.
They're gonna kick him off the property. He doesn't have a choice. That's funny. It's funny because even if you're crazy, you think you just have rights wherever you go. This is private property. This dude has zero rights on this property, I promise you. I mean, I'm sure the guy has problems, but like, just get off their property like they're telling you to do, that's all. If they told me to get off, I'd be getting off quick. See, he knows he's gotta go. He ain't got no choice. No choice in the matter. It's just funny, I don't know what's up with people, why people have to make such a scene in order to try to prove a point. I mean, no point was proven except that you know how to swear at someone. You're getting off the property like they told you to do, so it's like, what's the point? Yo, the boosted board is like a dream. You could legit rob a bank and get away on that boosted board. If you got balls, you could do it. I know you could do it. Tommy and Tammy.
Hi to the trooper.
All the way
from Hawaii.
All the way from Hawaii, yeah.
Nice
what,
to meet you.
What island?
Oahu.
Oahu, got it. I've heard of it. I don't know the difference.
You never visited?
No, maybe one day.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
And then you come over, call us up.
Yeah. Got it.
All right.
Enjoy
thanks,
the
trooper.
Sparkly pops.
Thanks, Christina, for the lollipops.
Oh, yes. Thank you
right.
so much.
See you later.
All
thanks.
Right. Bye.
It was so cool because the other night I was sitting on a bench out here taking a little break from the poker game and doing making a little time lapse just for the video, and that couple, Tommy and Tammy, they happened to just walk by and they were like, oh, you're on the YouTube and da da da. They're like, yeah, can we get some sparkly pops? So yeah, that's kind of cool. All right, so I am at Aria. I'm gonna play at Aria. I'm on the list, but I need food. What is there to eat here? I mean, I feel like Posh Burger is the only option. And I know that sounds like I'm not excited about it, but I kind of am excited about it. Should we just do Posh Burger again? The problem is I'm probably gonna have a burger tomorrow because it's Trooper Thursday, but wait, maybe I'll try the wings at Westgate tomorrow. Damn, that almost sounds like a plan, yo.
Number one!
Here's the thing. And you might not believe me. In fact, you probably won't. I really didn't want vegetables today. I wanted some vegetable action. What are you gonna do? You gotta have some dead cow instead. I mean, we got onion rings. I knew I should have had vegetables. Yeah, it was good though. All right, let's hit the tables. I know what you're thinking. Trooper, are you really asleep on the bird chair? No, but I could be. It would be difficult. Yo, it's 12:30 in the morning. Tomorrow's Trooper Thursday, so I played kind of a short one because it's late and I'm tired. I win $47. And what if that bird, what would you guys do if that bird came alive right now, started pecking me in the back of the head? Shit's crazy. I just want to mention, because I didn't mention it yesterday, that the entire vlog yesterday, day and night, were shot on the new camera. Most of the time with the new lens after the intro shots, because it was starting to get dark outside already. But enough about the lens, enough about the camera, enough about the microphone, enough about all that. All right? It's not about the camera. It's not about the microphone. I do like that blur action though. Check it. I love that. I love that shit. You gotta love it. How you doing? All right. What are they doing? The fountains are off again, but I see a sign, even though the wind looks like the wind blew it over or somebody knocked it over. It says, area under maintenance. Keep off the stones. Thank you.
Shout out to the dude coming out the elevator. Appreciate it.
Somebody said they don't like the blur in the background. You crazy? Are you crazy? Oh man, here we are. Another Wednesday night. Do you know how many Wednesday nights I have spent in Vegas at this point? A lot of damn Wednesday nights. It rained a little bit the other night. Look at my damn car. Look how dusty my damn car is. Look at that. That's ridiculous. That's absurd. I don't. Speaking of pizza, damn dude, I feel like I need to eat a vegetable. All right? Maybe a stalk of celery. Okay? Maybe a yellow bell pepper. I don't know. Maybe I should walk around and eat a head of cabbage. Tomorrow's Trooper Thursday. By the time you're seeing this video, you should have your buttocks in the poker room at the Westgate, because it's gonna be a fun one. You know how I know? Because it always is a fun one. Look at all this dust action on my new lens already. Yo, that's gonna do it for Wednesday. Let's see, I figure like, I'm gonna talk about seven times five, 35. I'm gonna say I probably spent about 350 Wednesdays in Vegas since I came here in this vlog. Let's not even count the ones before that. Yo, what else is there to tell you? Oh, I know what there is to tell you. I almost totally forgot. This is a message from Lady Trooper. All right, if you ordered Sparkly Pops from Lady Trooper, she is very interested to know how they arrived. She would like you to email her at the email address on the screen, customerservice@sparkly.com. I'll also try to remember to put the link in the description so that you could just copy it, or the email address in the description. She's just interested to know if they you know, made it through the mail safe, you know, and what condition they arrived in or whatever. Sort of just looking for some feedback, some shipping research action. Somebody sneaking up behind me? I mean, I got a rear view mirror right here, but you never know. Yo, remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time. What is this? 77th in a row? I wanna say 77. Shit if I know. That rhymes. I'll see you next time.